Odisha has two of the prominent institutions in the country and various other top private engineering colleges and stands to be a powerhouse of technical education in the eastern part of our nation. And today, we are looking at the topmost engineering institution in Odisha. Welcome to College Suggest. And in this video, we are reviewing the National Institute of Technology, Rourkela. Click on the subscribe button and the bell icon to receive notifications about your favorite colleges, college comparisons, courses, careers, and much more. As always, we only consider the facts that are submitted by the college to the NIRF for the 2019 ranking. We'll leave the link in the description below. Rourkela is one of the premier national-level institutions for technical education in the country and is funded by the Government of India. It was established in 1961. The main objective of the institution is to produce quality engineers and scientists in the graduate and postgraduate levels in various branches of engineering and science. The institution is managed by the Board of Governors of the National Institute of Technology Society, and the Government of India has recognized this institution as a premier institute of repute. NIT Rourkela's rank in the NIRF table has dropped to number 16, and also it is the second top NIT according to the NIRF. Though the institution has faced a drop in its rankings, it stands out to be one of the finest technical institutions in the country through its extraordinary academic outputs. While considering the NIRF parameters, the institution has scored 59.99% in teaching, learning, and resources. In research and professional practices, the institution has scored 56.05%. In graduation outcome, the score is 75.70%. And in outreach and inclusivity, the score is 46.34%. The score for perception for this institution is 31.60%. With all these scores put together, the institution's total score is 57.75% according to the NIRF. NIT Rourkela is located in Sector 1 of Rourkela. The nearest railway station to the institution is the Rourkela Junction, which is about 6 kilometers from the institution. And the Biju Patnaik International Airport is the nearest international airport, which is about 330 kilometers away. The campus of the institution, consisting of institution buildings, halls for residents and staff colonies, spreads over an area of 648 acres. It is a residential campus offering accommodation to faculty, students and staff. The campus has all the amenities for developing personal, social and academic skills of the student community. The institute provides a library facility that helps students, research scholars and also faculty members expand their knowledge and keep themselves updated. The library has more than 84,000 books, 18,000 plus back volumes of periodicals, theses, conference proceedings, reports and audio-visual materials. NIT Rourkela provides accommodation facility to the students with amenities such as a common room, an indoor games room, a lounge and a dining hall with a mess. The chief warden is the head of the hostel organization and takes care of all the needs of the students. NIT Rourkela motivates its students to take part in various sports activities by providing facilities for hockey, cricket, basketball, volleyball, badminton, tennis, swimming and much more. Students involve themselves in most of the sports and regularly showcase their talent. Admission to the UG engineering programs for the candidates from India is based on the ranks in the JEE main. For PG admissions, candidates must have a valid GATE score. The institution offers 14 UG, 50 PG 2-year program and 4 PG integrated courses. The UG programs have an approved intake of 710 seats, PG integrated programs have 120 seats and the PG 2-year program has 905 seats. The overall student count is moderate. The institution has a total of 4,148 students, out of which 77.44% are boys and 22.56% are girls. The number of students from within the state is 1,947, and the number of students from other parts of the country are 2,595. There are also 255 international students studying here. There are a total of 836 PhD students pursuing their doctoral degrees. And in the last year, 110 full-time scholars graduated with a PhD. The institution maintains a decent graduation percentage across all programs. The UG graduation has shown a drop, graduating 79.7% of the students, out of which 7.24% opted to study further. The PG two-year graduations have also dropped to 82.02%, and 11.77% of the students decided to study further. The PG integrated program has pushed itself to 83.92%, and 27.65% among them have opted for higher education. Except for the PG two-year program, all other programs have shown good placement percentages. The UG program has had good placement records, but in the last year has slightly dropped to 98.19%. 490 students were employed for a median salary package of 5.98 lakhs per annum. PG two-year placements have faced a major drop. 54% of the students were placed. 263 students were placed with a median salary package of 5 lakhs per annum. The PG integrated placements have slightly lowered to 97.79%. A total of 133 students were placed with a median salary package of 5.65 lakhs per annum. NIT Rourkela invites the top companies for placements, covering various sectors of engineering. More than 250 companies visit the institution, and some of the finest among them include TCS, IBM, Google, Amazon, Dell, L&T, and many others. NIT Rourkela has a total faculty strength of 330 members, out of which 95.45% hold a doctorate degree. With this, the institution maintains one faculty for every 12 students. The institution has active research programs with several state-of-the-art facilities for research. In the last year, the number of patents published by the institution has dropped to 5, and no patents were granted. Due to the continuous research projects, the institution has received over 23 crores as sponsored research funds and over 3 crores as consultancy project funds. The institute spends a considerably good amount of money on capital and operational expenses. Over 35 crores has been spent on capital expenditure, of which 81.72% was spent on engineering workshops. As operational expenditure, more than 165 crores were spent, of which a huge portion was utilized on the maintenance of academic infrastructure. Nitrutsav is the annual cultural festival of the institution. It is a 3-day long carnival held at the beginning of the month of February. It includes various cultural performances and events based on a common theme. The fest has gained immense popularity among the masses and has turned out to be one of the largest festivals in eastern India. Apart from this, various conferences and seminars are regularly conducted by the institution. Considering all the facts, we could see that the institution maintains an above average graduation percentage. Other than the PG placements, the UG and PG integrated placements are really good. Though the institution is involved in a fair share of research activities, the funds received and patents published are quite low. The strong faculty team of the institution boosts up its teaching, learning and resources parameter. Having said all this, we could see that the performance of the institution is above average and it maintains the standard to be one of the prime institutions for higher technical education. What other interesting college reviews would you like to see? Let us know in the comments section below. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and for more information, visit collegesuggest.com.